The Adventures of Oswald by Dr. Dean Victor. This is Oswald. Who is Oswald? He is a person much like you and me. Oswald would like to show you his room. This is his bed. His window. And his door. Oswald is very friendly. Would you like to wave to everyone, Oswald?
Hi, everybody.
Oswald can do many things. He knows how to walk in two different directions. Let's watch him walk to the door. Now he will turn around and come back. That's not all that Oswald can do. He is a very good climber. He can even climb a wall. Watch this.
I hope I didn't leave any footprints.
Do you like to jump into the air? Oswald does. Here he goes. There is something very special about Oswald that you may be surprised to learn. You can make him walk and climb and jump all over just by moving your joystick. Would you like to try? This is how it works. Hold your joystick so that the red button is on top. To move Oswald, just move your joystick in the direction you want Oswald to go.
I'd like to go outside and play now. It's a beautiful day.
To move Oswald outside, press your joystick toward the door. When he gets to the door, he will be able to go out and play.
Thanks for helping me get outside. I like being here, but it's so bright. Oh, good. The sun has gone behind a cloud. Now I can see better. What's this behind me? It's a ladder. I'd sure like to climb it. Can you help me get to the very top?
If you move your joystick forward, Oswald will climb up the ladder. When you pull the joystick down, he will come back down to the ground. Are you ready? Move your joystick forward so that Oswald can climb the ladder.
You got me all the way to the top. I can see for miles and miles. It's wonderful up here, but it's also a little scary. Please let me come back down to the ground. Whew. That was a long climb. I'm ready to play. I'd like to do some jumping jacks. Do you think you could help me jump 10 times?
Oswald will jump when you press the red button on your joystick. Remember, he wants to jump 10 times. Can you count to 10? Ready, set, go!
Jumping jacks in a row! Wow! That was a lot of exercise. I'm thirsty. I'd really like to have a nice cold lemonade. I think I'll take a walk to the store and get one.
Oswald is so thirsty that he decides to take a shortcut to the store and walks across a wide field where he has never been before. He walks and walks while the sun starts to set in the afternoon sky. As he walks, he comes across a rock lying right in his path. It's so big that he can't even see over the top to the other side. Oswald doesn't know what to do. He looks around to see if there's a way that he can go around the rock, but there are branches and brambles on either side.
What shall I do? Shall I go back? How will I get over the rock? I know. I'll jump over it.
As he gets ready to jump, he seems to hear a faraway voice saying,
Oswald, be careful. Always look before you leap. There could be danger on the other side of the rock.
Oswald hesitates for just a moment, but he really wants the lemonade, so he decides to jump. Off he goes. Uh-oh. There was a hole on the other side of the rock, and Oswald has jumped right into it. Oswald's smile changes to a frown. As he falls, he sees many strange shapes and eyes staring at him in the darkness. Finally, he reaches the bottom. He blinks his eyes because it is so dark that it is very hard for him to see where he has fallen. Oswald wonders where he is. He looks around.
I don't like this at all. What are those funny eyes looking at me? Maybe they're bats, or maybe even ghosts. I want to get out of here and go home. How shall I get out? What shall I do?
Slowly, Oswald's eyes get used to the dark. He sees a ladder nearby with a platform above, leading to a door. Perhaps this is a way out of the deep, dark hole.
It's so dark in here that I need help to climb out. Please move your joystick and get me to the door and hurry.
What's this? Another room. Oswald is still not out of the hole. In front of him, he sees four giant steps with a door at the top. If he can climb the steps and reach the door, he might be able to get out of the hole. But his legs are too short to reach the first step. What should he do?
I know. I can walk to the first step and jump up and then walk to the second and jump again. Please, use your joystick to get me out. I want to go home.
No, still another room and more ladders and platforms to climb. But wait, there is an opening in the ceiling, and through it, Oswald can see the sky. This is the way out at last.
Can you see the way out? I'll have to do many different things to get to the opening. Jump and climb and walk. It's going to be a little tricky, but I know you can get me out. Please help me now.
At last, Oswald is smiling again. It's been a long day, and it's starting to get dark. He is still thirsty, but he decides to forget the lemonade and go home. Oswald hurries back home. As he walks, the sky becomes darker and darker. Oswald finally finds himself back home. He is so tired that he goes right to his room and gets tucked into bed. He'd like to say goodnight to you.
Good night, everybody.
It's time for Oswald to get some sleep. Press the red button on your joystick to turn out the light. Sleep well, Oswald.